my house, Kate. The mayor doesn't call the shots here. I do. You ought to know that by now.
But I
could have kicked Castle to the curb years ago anytime I wanted to. Only reason I kept him around this long was because I saw how good he was for you. This is your spot. I will stand with you.
Give me your name. You owe me that, right?
No, kid.
The third cop.
Your name, I know you. Run straight at him. I might as well shoot you where you stand.
The man that Joe Bugatti saw in the alley with John Raglan and Gary McAllister the night that Bob Harmon was killed.
That's why you brought me here, isn't it? To kill me? Which makes him Lockwood's next target.
No, I brought you here to lure them.
You bait them?
Now they're coming.
What's that for?
I love you. I need you to leave. They're coming to kill you. I'm not going to let them on.
Montgomery.
Castle, get her out of here.
Yeah, Gallister and Raglan trained that kid.
Yeah, don't argue. That's why I called you. Get her out.
You know it's him.
Castle, just listen to me. You don't have to do this.
Montgomery's a third cop. He's the one who altered those records.
Please, no, sir. I forgive you.
him saying, it's okay, kid, it's not your fault. Happens in this town every day.
No one outside of this immediate family ever needs to know about this.
McAllister and Ragland tried to drown it.
Not me. I put it all into the job, kid. I became the best cop I could be. And then when you walked into the 12th, I felt the hand of God. I knew he was giving me another chance, and I thought, if I could protect you the way I should have protected her.
Did you kill my mother?
No, that was years later, but she died because of what we did that night.
Montgomery once said to me that for us there is no victory. There are only battles. And in the end, the best you can hope for is to find a place to make your stand. And if you're very lucky, you find someone willing to stand with you. And even if there is...
We speak for the dead. That's the job. We are all they've got once the wicked rob them of their voices.